A Melbourne primary school community has criticised the state government's comments about a nearby safe injecting room. Speaking yesterday, Education Minister Natalie Hutchins said the Richmond West Primary School had thrived since the room opened as a trial in 2018. Parents and neighbours have disputed the comments after revelations the facility could remain open permanently. Parents are calling on Premier Daniel Andrews to move the facility due to the risks facing young children.